What position? From there, place both hands on the floor in front of you, lean forward and perform a controlled hop. Make sure that your heels are the first part of your foot to hit floor contact.